I am Karna, and the book which I am going to review today is Matilda, and it's written by the great author Roald Dahl. Roald Dahl is the world's number one storyteller. So the following are the main characters in this book: Matilda, his brother, Mr. and Mrs. Wormwood, the Trunchbull, Miss Honey, Amanda, and Bruce. So once there was a girl called Matilda. She was a really bright girl and loves to read the books, but she had two idiotic, self-centered parents who only liked the television and nothing else. But on the other hand, Matilda liked reading books. On the age of 3, she started reading the newspapers. And when she was 4 years old, she started going to the library every day, as her mother would go to play bingo and her father would go to play for his car dealership, which he is really crooked at. He does some foul stuff. And every time she used to go to the library and read a children's book. One day when she was reading, she finished the whole children's book rack and started reading the elders' books also. She also got an admission in a school where she had a really bad headmistress called Miss Trunchbull. But her life had taken a turn when she met this little teacher called Miss Honey. She was a really kind and polite teacher and was shocked to see Matilda's great skills. So one day, when Miss Trunchbull had entered the class, the day before that Miss Honey had told them to practice spelling and 2x table. So the next day, Miss Trunchbull entered the class and asked a boy, "What is 7 × 2? And the boy foolishly said, "16. And she grabbed his leg and held him upside down like this. Then after that, she let him down and went to drink a glass of water, in which her friend, Matilda's friend Lavender, had put an ugly creature. When she was pouring her first glass, the ugly creature went in that. So Miss Trunchbull sat right next to the ugly creature, and Matilda, with great concentration, looked at the glass with the creature, and she made the glass tip over just with her eyes. And the ugly creature fell on Miss Trunchbull. So the same day, Miss Honey had taken Matilda to their house, as she had saved Miss Honey's life. Miss Honey, surprisingly, lived in a small cottage and told Matilda the tales of how her aunt had taken over their house, as their mother and father had died in a very young age. And guess who's the aunt? I would not say that. It's a curious part for you to read. So the rest of the story is how Miss Honey got her house back. The part which I really liked in this book was when Matilda, with her eye power, had tipped the ugly creature on Miss Trunchbull. That was really funny. Another favorite part which I had was Roald Dahl's writing is so fluent that it didn't make me stop reading the book. I had to keep continuing because the story was really interesting. And I would rate this book a 5 on 5 as the illustrations was great and the story was really good. I would recommend this book to each and one of you to have a really good read. So, if you want to know more about Roald Dahl, click the video over here. Goodbye.